Okay, hi guys, it's me again, and first thing today, I'm gonna do my name reveal, and my actual name is Millie, so yeah, and next, I'm here with my stepsister-ish, Ivy.
My YouTube channel is Dino Nugget World.
And go subscribe, good channel.
Subscribe, child, okay. Children.
So, and I'm gonna be showing you how to do like a messy bunnish thing. Get your hairband and put it around your wrist.
I'm gonna do it too.
You can keep your wrist closed or open them.
If we're pretty, spam I.
One quick thing. So how you do it, I'm gonna explain and then we'll do an example. Okay, so you've got to flip your head, grab your hair, put the hairband round, and then it turns out in a bun. And then I'm gonna be doing that right now for you. Ready?
I need to tie.
Okay, that did not work. Fail one. Try two.
Mine's working, but very ugly. I look like thanks a lot, Rochelle.
Okay.
Thanks a lot, Rochelle.
It looks like I've got butt cheeks on my head, which I'm not too proud of. But where my hair's so long, which
is up to something.
My hair's too long.
My hair's too short.
I'm going to get it cut soon.
Look.
So then, then it will be easier to do this. But for now, the best I can do is this.
My hair has been growing.
Oh my God.
This does look like butt cheeks.
I literally almost fell back.
This is what I'm scared of on the sofa. So,
oh my God. Does it look good? No, it doesn't. It looks like butt cheeks again. Oh my God, it's so annoying.
Babies, if we're pretty, spam and subscribe. Yeah, you might want to not.
I lost my hairband.
Oh, well, heck! Ow! It's so hard to get out.
Okay, so I'm going to have Ivy keep showing you her bun trials while I try and find my hairband.
So, I'm really bad at this, but here we go. I'm very slow at it.
I need a hairband.
And sorry if this is cringe. Go! Oh my God.
Move out the camera, girl. Okay, so yeah, her hair's like shorter, so she's got a better.
Yeah.
She can do it a bit better than me, but here we go again. You might need to move it a tiny bit, you know.
So babies, subscribe.
No. It looks very bad. Now it looks like I got a wiener on my head, like a sausage. It looks like I got a sausage on my head.
I thought you meant the other thing.
Oh, I mean, she's gonna get the one.
That's what happened to me. I got demonetized. Don't know how to pronounce it. On Roblox.
Okay, so this is probably the best one I'm gonna do today because most of my hair is in it and it still looks really bad, like a sausage.
I've been watching you for some time.
And we're gonna try and wrap the hairband around it again and see what that does. Okay, that's actually a bit better. Oh, wait, if I move this, I'll look like I've got a fringe. Wait, that's actually kind of cute. If it was a bit shorter, it would be a fringe.
That is cute.
Okay, maybe not the bun part's cute, but you can make fringes out of the ends of your hair. Who knew?
And did you know, this proves Billie Eilish is really nice. Once she was like on a stage and this person jumped up on a stage, she adopted him.
So, and guess
and
who it
guess
turned
who
out
that
to be?
Was?
Justin Bieber. So she adopted a kid. She didn't know who it was. He was only 14 at the time. And it turns out it was Justin Bieber the whole time. So
yeah,
technically.
She told Justin Bieber how to be a singer.
Like she taught him everything he knows.
So that proves
that she's a nice girl. So no hate on her.
Yeah, and I love her songs. Honestly, every time we're like off the camera, we're like 3, 2, 1, put some ocean eyes.
Yeah, at first I didn't actually know this was Billie Eilish because the only song I heard from her before was
Bad Guy,
and that's like really like deep music. But this song is really like it brings out the good in her. Okay, enough talk about Billie Eilish. Let's do some more bands.
My favourite colour is green.
I'm going to get demonetised for saying that. But it looks like buns.
Do you pretend I'm tased?
Okay, not too
Alright, honestly, I just look ugly with it.
We both do, girl.
I gotta be honest. You do kind of too.
Wait, can we get copyright for this?
Let's search it up!
Technical difficulty because we might get copyrighted for this.
Comment, help me. Just comment something to help us.
If the comments are on, sometimes I don't really know how to turn them on, but I'm sure I'll figure it out one day.
My comments are on, so
might not off.
Take comments, babies.
And if my comments are off, then go to her channel and comment on her channel for me.
Say it on my
YouTube
heart thing. Yeah. You know,
and just to remind you, her YouTube channel is Dino Nugget World, and subscribe, like her videos, and give her the views. She deserves it.
My friends be like, you steal other people's content. Me has screen record stuff.
Okay,
No, I don't.
Try another bun. Come on. Okay, this looks like a catastrophe happened. It looks like an earthquake happened. Okay, I don't know if we're gonna get copyright for this.
Search it up on your phone. Like, stop the YouTube thing. We probably like ruined
it. No, we're not stopping
it. I just ruined basically.
No, it's fine.
Billie Eilish hostage.
Okay, let's try some more bands. Let's see if this works. Sorry if I'm boring you guys. That might be better. Why does it end up
like Billie Eilish, why do I always think your songs are like weird and then they're so beautiful when I put them on?
I don't really know what else to say, really.
So, like, I think it's, like, bad guy, and I don't really like bad guy, but it's super good, good job. But every time I think it's, like, bad guy, and then it's super good. Like, you're such a good actress, and I love your songs, they're so beautiful.
Billie Eilish, if you're watching this, give it a like and subscribe, please.
Please, I love your videos.
Even though you're probably not going to watch this because, you know, I'm not a very big person yet.
You should put the caption as Billie Eilish, I love you, and also the thing. Billie Eilish, is that your boyfriend? Like, move quick.
Okay, Ivy. Is that your boyfriend? Ivy, let's do one more bun and then we'll end the video. Okay.
All right.
So get in the camera, Ivy, down on the floor. Ivy, floor. Okay, ready?
Three, two, one. You're gonna have to wait for me because.
And this is probably the best I'm gonna get.
The best we're gonna get.
Yours is pretty nice. Like, it looks pretty nice if it's back there. Now it's just kind of floppy. Okay, well, don't forget to subscribe, like, and turn on the notifications. So, bye guys.
Bye.